horizontal chest isolation. Contracting upper oblique, sliding the chest right to left. Twice faster. And triplet, right, left, right, left, right, left. Twice faster. And faster contractions.